Yep, so we're loving the bits of crochet all around Ross on Wye, aren't we? And